So it has been officially confirmed that in Avengers Doomsday, the main villain of the movie will be Doctor Doom. But currently, some more villains will appear, which will surprise every Marvel fan. And it has been also announced that there will be arrival of King Thanos, who is the strongest variant of Thanos in the whole multiverse. And Avengers will try to fight him, but his end will be on the hands of Doctor Doom. And currently, the King Thanos will after the multiverse, not only the single universe. But the main question is that, what exactly is the role of King Thanos? Because if you read comics, then he also worked with Cosmic Ghost Rider and also fought with his younger
and
self.
And not only this, he has also controlled Hulk as his own pet. And currently, the main aim of Thanos is to conquer each and every universe along with different kind of Infinity Stones and other artifacts. But here will be a surprise when Doctor Doom and Thanos battle against each other and Doom will defeat this King Thanos very efficiently.